Hi everyone, welcome back to the Mario SCFC Vlogs YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a derby review, just general information, how we played, who my man of match was, and how we can develop the squad. So let's get into it. Before we do that, please make sure to like and subscribe, turn on post notifications. I think I'm on nearly 360 now, and I think I'm nearly on 360, yeah, so thank you for everyone who subscribed and turned on post notifications, so thank you very much, and let's get into the video. Going into the first half then, we played some general football, great football actually. I think we played like a team, like we were on the loud drop, and I think we did really well. Kalulu had a little spark in him. Be interested to see how he does against Preston next week. I think we played like a team that we never were. First half, we had a penalty. Derby had a penalty actually, saved by Freddie Woodman. Absolutely outstanding. He's got an outstanding penalty record in the English leagues, he's class. So let's go into second half. And so we had to play really defensively. We played panic football, and I think we were playing very good, and I just think we were a good team in the second half. Defensively, it was parts that we had to strengthen, especially set pieces. We have learned to not to concede them now, obviously. So I'd be interested to see how. Just to see how we get on throughout the season with these set pieces, because obviously last season we defended set pieces and it was quite frustrating. But now we got Freddie Woodman, who's being trained well by Margaretson, who is a very good keeper coach, and I think he's a very good keeper coach. So overall, I think we did really well. To be fair. And I think there were a few decisions that could have gone our way, but didn't. The referee should not have been picked for this game. He hasn't been the best to us throughout this campaign. Obviously, we had him for Blackburn away, where he could have made a few decisions that could have gone our way. But he gave a penalty. He gave a penalty to Derby, and I think he did really well. So, no, not the ref. The team did really well. To be fair, so I praise the team. My man of match would have been probably. I probably would have said Freddie Woodman, because he was absolutely a standard. To be fair. The set pieces were on point, the catching was on point, the saves, special penalty as I mentioned, and I think he done really well, so praise him. I'm looking forward to seeing if I think he will be the new number one now, so be interested to see how he does throughout the season. So my man of match would have been Freddie Woodman, and that is my analysis. So thank you for watching this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications while you're at it. Be interested to see how we get on throughout the season now. Obviously we've resolved our set piece situation, and we got our goalie pick on point, and I think it was a brilliant decision to bring him in, and thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, let me know what you thought of the game in the comments below, and thanks for watching. And I'll see you next week for Northampton on Tuesday and Preston on Saturday. So come on, you Swans, don't let me down next week now.